Guys, welcome back to NVRMK. I know I look really dark. Sorry, guys. So today's Christmas. I know I'm doing my video late because I got my new phone. My brother took my phone. And today is technically Thursday, but let's say it's Wednesday. So today we're doing what the things that we like. So I'm gonna be talking about the things that I love and like. So the things that I like is food. The things that I love is food. Mostly, no, I'm kidding. Okay, things I like that when people are nice to me and be respecting and care for me and feed me and talk to me. The things that I love is getting fresh, hot, fresh food, like fast food, like any kind of that junk food, like anything. Like when you go to the store and you tell your mom that, "Hi, mom, can I get this?" And she's like, "Yeah, man." I'm like just really tired. I'm sorry, guys. Like it's like 2 o'clock in the morning, and like the whole family split up. I just need to say this. This is not racist, but like in Mexico, we open our presents at midnight. We open okay. And Christmas Eve, we stay up and make all our food, and we wait until midnight and eat it, our food, and open our presents. I think that's what our That's what we family does, but like other people, they just wake up at Christmas, like open them. But we're weird. The things that I love is when I get new shoes, when I get new clothes, like yes, and when I get new sheets. The things that I love is when I wash my sheets and put them in the dryer and they come out so warm, I just like die in them. Like, and the things that I love is chocolate. And I don't think my friends are like doing this, but I'm going to talk about the things that I love about my friends. Number one, Naomi. The thing that I love about Naomi is she's like a trustworthy friend. Like all my friends are trustworthy, but like Naomi, you can open up to her more. Number two, Valerie. Like she is like so fun. Like she can be fun. A lot fun. She fun. That's what describes her. Carla, she is fun fun. She's fun. No, I'm kidding. Valerie, she's like, she's chill. That's what I like about her. She's chill. And Carla, she cray cray like me. Kind of. Like, she's like halfway cray cray, but I'm the one who's cray cray all the time, forever in life. Yeah. I really am a loner kid all the time. Yeah. Will be changing my places where I will, like, right here in my corner in the bathroom when I have to do challenges. So I'm sorry if you guys don't like it if I don't stay in one place or another. None of my business. So please subscribe to our channel, NVRMK. I'll be doing this every Wednesday. I'm sorry if sometimes if I have to put my videos late because I have to edit and whatever. And yeah, have a happy holidays. I know some of you guys won't see this, but hey.